Hey, Tim DeStasio here. Thanks for joining me for Psychrometric Saturday. We're going to be pivoting into a new property of error today, but before we do, let's do a quick review of what we've covered since we started this series. We started out talking about the dry bulb scale of the chart, and that's this scale here in red. The lines go up and down. That's reading just dry heat, not taking into account any moisture. And then we talked about the moisture in the air. Now that's our horizontal blue lines. Our dew point is red on the left side of the chart, and grains of moisture is red on the right side of the chart. Then we combine them. We talked about wet bulb temperature and how that takes into account not only the dry heat of sensible temperature, but also the heat that's in the moisture. And that's why that's a diagonal line, and the color that we're using is purple. But today we're going to be pivoting into enthalpy. What is enthalpy? Enthalpy is heat. That's just another word for heat. And we're measuring the amount of heat that's in the air. Now, the enthalpy scale is just on the other side of the saturation curve. And so in order to read that, we would simply extend our wet bulb line past the saturation curve and read whatever that number is there in the enthalpy scale. But our unit of measurement of enthalpy is BTUs per pound. Now, it's really important to be as exact as possible when we're dealing with enthalpy, even to the first decimal point, because that really matters. So it would not be enough for us just to say, well, that's maybe close to 26 BTUs per pound of enthalpy. We want to be even more exact than that. And that's where really a digital psychrometric chart that we're going to be introducing pretty soon is going to be helpful. Now, you may say, well, what's the difference between enthalpy and wet bulb? It's the same diagonal line. Well, it's very similar to saying, what's the difference between dew point and grains? Well, dew point is measuring the temperature which water will start condensing out of the air, and grains is measuring how many microscopic droplets are in the air. So we're using the same line, but we're really talking about two different things. Same thing with the difference between wet bulb and enthalpy. Wet bulb temperature is dealing in degrees of Fahrenheit. It's a temperature, but enthalpy is measuring energy, and that's why we're measuring that with BTUs per pound of dry air. That's all we're going to cover. We've got a lot to talk about with enthalpy in future episodes of Psychrometric Saturday.